stick dog with his pants on his ankles. And chocolate, please. Look at these red combos.
Oh, wow, man. Way to go.
Babe is so vain. She is almost a mirror. And the sound of her name sends a vermin shiver down my spine.
Waiting for someone?
Hi.
I'm gonna need to get that money back off you.
Yeah, I know.
Good, because me and Savita are planning to go away, so I want to get this cello business out of the way first.
Oh, hold on, Dad. It's nice.
Yeah, we're going to Savita's parents' farm.
Oh, farm?
They breed cattle.
Oh, cattle farm. Oh, it's a wonderful opportunity to get away.
Yeah, well, I think it will do me some good.
Yeah. Oh, no, it'll be great. All that fresh air, up at dawn to feed the cows, all that good food. You've warned them that you're a veggie. No decent coffee or chocolate for miles around to tempt you. The exercise, the walks, feeding the animals with hay.
Yeah, I love the country. I'm really looking forward to it.
Oh, I forgot, though. You won't be able to do that bit, will you? I mean, with the hay. She's got terrible allergies.
That's fine. I'll just take some antihistamines up with me and won't be a problem.
Oh, I remember that time we went to Auntie Joe's and we ran into the barn to collect some eggs and poor Dan's head swelled up like a balloon. Oh, that's right. The next day, I snuck into Dan's room, right, and we're trying to be really quiet. And Auntie Jo comes in to see if she's okay. And Dan's trying to carry out this very polite conversation with her, and the whole time I'm under the covers, right, giving her a... Yeah, so, yeah, we managed to have a pretty good time, despite Danny's allergies, rashes, refusal to leave the house in case she got bitten by snakes or spiders. Alice, Danny and Savita are going to the country.
Really? I thought you didn't like the country.
Look, me and Savita have really got to go, so don't forget my money, okay?
See you at the party. I wouldn't miss it for the world.
Can you believe that? What is Danny seeing her?
What's going on?
Oh, we split up.
Oh, Mia, honey, you haven't.
And she's already going with someone.
Why?
I don't know. They're totally incompatible.
No, I mean, why did you split up?
Oh, you know, we weren't getting on. I'm cool about it.
No, no, this is not a good idea.
Shh.
Shh.
Alice, what are you doing here?
I've come to get something I left in Professor Leach's office, an essay.
Alice, Richard had a heart attack this afternoon.
What do you mean?
He died.
He died?
Look, if it's urgent, I can get in with my master key.
Oh, no. Oh, I couldn't. I don't think that's right. No, I've got to go.
lots of drugs.
Sunday morning brings the dawning. It's just a restless feeling by my side. Early dawning Sunday morning. It's just the wasted years so close behind. Watch out, the world's behind.